Hello everyone, it's Will Bigger here, and wait, keep forgetting. I'm gonna be playing more Harry. Wait, I forgot. It went dead and everything stuff happened to my camera, and now it is. But I'm able to record longer videos, so I'm not worried about anything. I just put new batteries in my camera. So that way we'd be good to go with no problems whatsoever. So yeah, let's get in. And you may notice that we're in a different spot, and that's because I said it, stuff happened to my camera and it got all messed up. I like how you don't have to do anything to the gnomes, you can just keep hitting them. And then you'll win. What? There we go. That was weird. Because I hit him, and... Excuse me? Game? I'm not sure if you guys saw, but... Their health bar was empty. So, yeah. Game. Way to be nice to me. And actually let me win. At least my health is full. Yep, I know. And gnome attack. At least you guys get to see this small, tiny cutscene. That's like 5 seconds long. Come on. Flipendo! I love this game. I love this game. Even though it just killed me for no reason. No reason. I can just hit the ones at the bottom over and over again. I don't actually have to hit any other ones. I can just look at them to make sure that they're not hitting me. Ow. Flipendo! Keep hitting this one. Oh. Ah, jeez. This part's annoying. This reminds me of that challenge on Lord of the Rings, War in the North. Reminds me of that wave challenge. I don't even think that one that even had an ending. I think it was just like to see how far you could get and then trying to beat your high score and stuff. There might have been an end. I don't know. I don't remember there being an end to it. Put an end to this. Wait, what just... For the first time I did it, everyone was, like, once I emptied their health bar, they were like, ha ha ha, and they still tried to fight me. But once I do it a second time, it's fine. Game, you're weird. Was that supposed to scare me or something? Or was it just meant to be there to stop me from being able to go back? Or is it there to help me throughout my journey? That's the real question. It is. I saw that there was a weird scale on the top of it and I was like, yeah. Also, I'm covered up with a blanket because my mom got it out of the dryer and it was all warm. And I like when stuff comes out of the dryer, I'm always like, give me that so I can feel it because I like warm things. And then I wear it and then I use it until its warmth goes away, but I'm still wearing it for some reason. As soon as I warned that the area surrounding the Whomping Willow is... and the Forbidden Forest on which it borders are out of bounds. This is due not in the least to the number of wild geetrashes, I don't know, that roam the forest. If students should find themselves being approached by these giant dog spirits, they're advised that they can be harmed by the light directed from a Lumos spell. Be careful to direct the beam from a distance and not to get too close to these creatures. Read note. That's okay. So Lumos does come in handy in a fight. I always thought it was just there in case it was dark or you needed to find something. So cool, so we just do this. And then point it at them. Okay. Of course. Of course there's one right here. Do it from a distance. Yeah. I can't target them? Oh, wait. Look! Ow. Oh, jeez. If you keep pointing it at them, they'll just keep getting hurt. Ow, dude! Ow. Come on. I like how if there's just a ton of one enemy, it counts as a boss fight in the Harry Potter games. Come on. Yeah, get hurt. Not so tough when you're in the light, are you? Oh, geez. Come on! Don't die, Harry. Don't dare die. No, Harry! This always happens to me when I'm fighting a boss in a game. I always die the first time, and then sometimes the second time, and then I come back to life and win. Because I'm like, oh, now I know what to do. And then I finally get a good hint in on the loading screen, because this is assuming that it's a game with a actual loading screen hint. Oh, come on. Wait, I just need him to get up here, dude. Dude, we can talk about this. Yeah, take that. Ow! Ah! Yep. Oh yeah. Take that, stupid dogs. Where are you? Ha ha ha. Yeah, it's some good when you ain't so tough when you're in the light, are you? I like how it actually gives me a thing to know what I have to target. It's good. My hands are all sweaty for some reason. Like, I rubbed them together as I said good, and they, like, kind of flipped around. We're doing good. Still at 3 bars on our battery thing, and it's been 8 minutes. Cool. Oh, geez. Stupid. Gnomes! Ah! Come on. Okay, I've got a funny joke. Hopefully it's funny anyway. What if I just run away? Can I literally just run away? For absolutely no reason when I could be fighting? Yep. No! I don't want to fight all of them because it'd take forever, and I can't do it because they get back up once you knock them out, and it's been a little bit. So what you have to do is you literally just have to run. There's no actual way to win this fight. So just run. Here we go. Also, thank you. just for the road. Crawl into. Here we go. So, how are you guys liking this so far? Also, I'll be doing a reading your comments video, so send me as many comments as you can on this video, and in the next vlog I do, it will be a reading your comments video, and I will read your comments. Because what else are you supposed to do in a reading your comments video? I like how he was yelling because the tree kept swinging him around, and he was like, he talked at the same time, so it was like, whatever you're going to do, do it quickly! Yeah! Stupid tree. I like how it's just the same thing every time. Whoa! Ow, that must hurt, Harry. I mean, not Harry, Ron. That must hurt a lot. Hey, beans, ow! Beans, peas. You need to dodge. Dodge, ow. It's like, hey, give me a high five. You're literally saying the same thing, Ron. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, they've got the car. Wait. He didn't use the health potion, but yet I still have health. Max health, to be exact. Look. Wait. Wait. Ah. See, he's like, high five. Or, well, high four, because the tree doesn't have five fingers. But, yeah! Okay, if I should be the last one... This boss fight alone is taking like 5 minutes. Oh jeez. Oh no. Come on. I just wanna high five you, bro. Just high fives. Boom! This might not be a longer video than 15 minutes. It most likely will be, but I've got pizza right beside me just waiting to be eaten, and I don't want to wait too long to eat it. Come on, high five. High five for you? Maybe? Oh, he wants to give me what PewDiePie calls a bro fist. If you say that you don't know who PewDiePie is, you're lying. He's the number one YouTuber on YouTube. I'm gonna just take a bit of cheese off of here and eat it. Professor Snape, I'm so scared. Jeez, Professor Snape. Who cares about that guy? Ha ha ha. Ooh, pizza. I really want to eat you, but I've got a video to record. Okay. I guarantee there's gonna be a cutscene. So once the cutscene's over, I'm stopping the video. first off, I think they modeled. First off, I think they modeled Snape horribly. And second off, that's not how it went in the movies. They actually got inside the school. Finch caught them and then brought them to Snape. Snape told the boys that they were seen by no less than 7 muggles, and then Dumbledore, actually no, oh, what's her name? McGonagall? I'm pretty sure. I can't remember. But she, actually, yeah, Professor McGonagall. Pretty sure, hopefully I get that right. I always confuse the names in Harry Potter. But, she said, they were like, Ron said, you're gonna expel us, aren't you? And then she luckily said no. And then they got to stay at the school and bad stuff went down. They found the Chamber of Secrets and everything. Stuff like that. But hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hit that like button. Turn from gray to blue. Subscribe to my post notifications. And I'll see all you guys in the next video. Also, like I said, this would be a 30-minute video. But I gotta eat some food. But see you guys.